Cranking the other day, the Jakey Lee in the room, you can hear there's a bit more kind of sizzling and noise and stuff like that. A little bit of the kind of hum as well. It's a little noisy, but yeah, I mean, you get that sponginess, and also the speakers make a big difference. You know, I'm in the with the greenbacks in there. This one's more of the G12 vintage, kind of their vintage 30 Marshalls. So yeah, you get a little bit more maybe just speaker distortion and kind of sponginess. Also the grill cloth, I think, makes a difference too between these two cabs. But yeah, these just match perfect. You know, I've tried the Jakey Lee with the greenbacks, didn't really like it. I think that's a perfect match there, more like the way the JC800 matches it, that cab. And then this one just matches perfect with that. Each amp, I think, favors a different speaker or cab or whatever. Anyway, let me know in the comments what you think, and check out that Jakey Lee video too if you want to compare.